left here, Emerick Aubameyang out due to internal affairs. His replacement, Adrian Ramos, headed them into a 12-minute lead. Sporting reacted well though, and Gelson Martins almost made it 1-1. Before some slick Dortmund passing led to Christian Pulisic thumping the crossbar. They continued to threaten after the break too. Substitute Andre Schürrle came close as they booked their place in the last 16. Brian Ruiz could have stopped that happening, but he headed over.